Super over, but I thought that probably is going to take more than 5 minutes, so I better go on stage. If you find out during the show, let me know. But also, if you find out during the show, that means that you're not really paying attention. I don't know how I feel about it.
Coming home!
I hope it's coming home, yeah. So I'm just going to play some songs tonight, and hopefully you know them. Yeah, this is a really beautiful theatre, by the way. Thanks for coming.
When I was 6 years old, I was running from my brother and his friends. Tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass aroma. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart, broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen a rolling fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I'm the way to go home. I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to tiny dancer in night. That's the way you make me feel. It's real when we watch the sunset over the castle on the hill. Running from the Lord to the backfields and getting drunk with my friends. At my first kiss on a Friday night, but I don't reckon that I did it right. I was younger then. Take me back to when we found out we can't judge when we got paid. We buy cheap spirits and drink them straight. Me and my friends have loved though not been so long. Oh, how we grown. But I can't wait to go home. I'm on. One friend left, still closing. One works down by the coast. One had two kids, but lives alone. One's brother overdosed. One's already on a second wife. One's just barely getting by. These people, they raise me in the eyes. Come wait to go.
I play gigs most weeks, and when I play the gigs, they're kind of my own shows, and I feel obliged to play the songs that people have heard on radio. But today, I'm still going to do that. Obviously, I can't go through a gig without playing Shape of You, but I'm going to play some songs that you might not have heard before. Like. This is a... Do you know what? Let me put this on. So this is... has everyone seen the movie Yesterday?
Yes!
If you haven't, you should go and watch it. It's a great film. some fabulous acting in it. But basically, in the film, I do a songwriting competition with Jack, the main character. And there's a song that's in it, and it was never released. So I'm going to play it now. I'm going to release it probably in November with the other songs on the film. This song's called Penguins.
Met her smoking a cigarette in a toilet cubicle. Red dress, tattooed chest. Don't you know we're only humans? What I heard We're not meant to fly, but God knows we can try. Well, I see a hope that's in her eyes. Well, can you feel the love in mine? You told me about her mom and dad, they sound just like mine. Day by day, we change your name, two souls intertwined.
Guessing a lot of people here are hardcore fans, right? So what I'll do for everyone is I'll mix in the songs you do know with some of the songs that maybe you don't, because I released a new record on Friday. And thanks. And so I'm gonna like intersperse some of those songs with some songs that you know.
White lips, pale face, breathing in slow pace, burned lungs, sour taste. Lights gone, days end, struggling to payment, long nights. Sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries, and they scream the worst things in life come free to us. She's just under the upper hand, goes round for a couple grams, and she don't wanna go outside tonight. Nothing applies, she'll fly to the motherland, settle up to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. Now an angel died, covered in white, with closed eyes and hoping for a better light. This time, now we'll play that tonight, straight down the line. Stop thinking about her, her lips upon mine, so soft feeling. under the clothes we take off used to be two hearts in love. Why am I alone? Did I do something wrong? Am I the reason or have you found someone else? Tell me, girl, well, how can I live without love? How can I be what you want? 'Cause when the morning comes around, you're still gone. I said, well, how can I see you through the dark? All I can do is wonder where you are. Are you happy in someone else's arms? That's the way to break my heart. That's the way to break my heart. Give me love. Cause lately I've been waking up alone. The pain started to drop on my shirt. I told you I'd let them go. And that I'd fight. I wanna end that tonight. I'll call you after my blood turns into alcohol. No, I just wanna hold ya. Give a little time to me. Burn this out, we'll play hide and seek. To turn this around, and all I want.
If anyone has ever been to one of my gigs before, when I first started touring, I released an album called Plus, which this was on it, this was the final track. What I used to do is I used to split the audience in the middle, like this. And everyone on this side, you would be the lower harmony, and everyone on this side, you'd be the higher harmony. And the deal is that you basically don't stop singing. Usually I'd say sing as loud as you can, but I think we need to make it sound pretty in here tonight. It needs to sound nice. So don't scream it, but sing loud, right? And do not stop singing. This side, repeat after me. This side, wait.
Just sing, whoa.
This night is because of a man called Len Blavatnik, who owns this theatre. He's a good friend of mine, and he does amazing things for charities, and I'm really honoured to be here tonight. So thanks, Len. And,
thank you!
Right, I'm gonna play another song you know, and not play it the way you know.
Yay! Me too!
Thank you.
Before I go into this, actually, everyone knows what a loop station is, right? Yeah. For anyone that doesn't know, tonight is not to backing track. This is all live, right? This is all live. I've found myself having to explain this since I played Glastonbury in 2017, because so many people tuned in on BBC and thought that I was playing to a backing track. So this is a loop pedal, and how it works is it loops like that. You can do this.
Grew up 10 miles from town, I guess. I need to make a big difference, get to the Pistons. I never was a sick quick. Always dismiss quick. Six to rap, start rapping like it's Christmas. And if you're talking money, then my conversation's shifting. My dreams are bigger than just being on the rich list. My being sanity with people calling gifted. My face is going on from the shit that's something mixed with. Watch out the lyrics in the songs, man, get twisted. My wife wears red, but looks better without the lipstick. I'm a private guy, you know nothing about my business. As if I had my 15 minutes, I have to listen. 20 years old when I came in the game, and now it's 8 years old and I remember the name. If you thought I was good, well then I'm better today. It's ironic how you people thought I'd never be great. I like my shows open air, Tokyo to Delaware. Put your phones in the air if you wanna be rough. No, I want way more than I already got. Give me a song and never, never 50 cent in the club. You know it's about time to call it a day. I want to grab a corn and I want you there. About time you remember the name, babe.
So please don't hate me if I mess up lyrics. I haven't rehearsed any of this. I've just spent 2.5 years on the same tour, pretty much playing the same set list, so I'm taking tonight to here is a song. What do you guys allow for a deal? Try this one. Has everyone having fun?
This is it. This is really fun for me. This is it's kind of like zero pressure, and I get to play whatever I want. I'm gonna play you a song now that is on the record that I brought out on Friday, and it had eight weeks at number one here in UK. I'm gonna build it up on the pedal, and then I'm gonna play.
I don't care. I don't like nobody but you. I hate everyone, yeah. I don't like nobody but you, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't like nobody but you. I, you're the only one, yeah. I don't like nobody but you, baby. I don't care. I don't like nobody but you. I hate everyone, yeah. I don't like nobody but you, baby. Yeah, cause I don't care.
When the first four batsmen of England got out, you know, like all the best batsmen, I was saying, I was with Cherry and her family, and I was like, because they were like, oh no, is that? And I was like, no, because this looks like in 20 years' time, you know, when they do those kind of documentaries on it, and they're like, oh, we thought it was all lost, and then it was Stokes, right? Was it Stokes who won it for him? Go on, son. But it's definitely going to be, he's going to be like crown hero of it. Anyway, I'm glad they won. It's good. So my dad actually, when England got into the final, my dad sent me an email. And he's like, you've got to get me tickets. Because I went to the quarterfinal with him. And he's like, get tickets. Like, I have to go. I'm like, cool. So I got him two tickets. And he didn't take me. So I'm going to play a song now that I wrote for that Yesterday film, which is out. And this song is going to come out with that Penguin song later in the year.
Christmas number one.
I don't know if it's a Christmas number one, but you never know. So this is, have you got that guitar ready for that? I was actually going to play another song because look at the set list. Do you know what? I can probably play it in this tuning. I can play it in this tuning.
Such a beautiful night to make a change in our lives. East sanguine sky, empty bottle of wine. I got you by my side, talking about love and life. Oh, how lucky am I when I look in your eyes. What a wonderful way to spend a moment or two, to be lying awake and be talking to you. I got something to say, I know what I gotta do, to be making a change, now the moment true. Why am I feeling so nervous? Things are going so perfect, now I know that it's worth it to spend forever with you. So I count to three and get on one knee and ask you. But darling, honestly, I've waited all this time just to make it right. So I'll ask you tonight, will you marry me? Just say yes. It's one word, one love, one life. Gentle touch of the hand, fingers running through head, lips pressed to her lips, so I was caught unaware. Arms holding me tight, tears in both of her eyes, and what a beautiful way to spend the rest of our lives. Sun will reappear, burning auburn red, our chest with pillow green grass, home as a bed. Last night was the night, one last moment of truth, and what a wonderful way to fall deeper in you. Why was I feeling nervous, man? Things are going so perfect, and now I know that it's worth it. hearts intertwined. Some things were just meant to be in perfect time. Some things were just meant to be, oh, you and I. Some things were just meant to be.
That England won the World Cup.
Yeah,
I'm happy to share this moment with you. You know how you always remember things. Like I remember the day that Michael Jackson died. I was playing in a pub in Finsbury Park, and there was two people watching me, and I was here, and the TV was behind them, and I saw on the TV Michael Jackson dead, and I thought, if I tell them, they won't listen to me. So I waited till the end of my set, and then I told them. I know that's a bit mean, but you know. No one listened to me back then. I was happy the two people were doing it. But now I have a room full of people. Now, because this tune-in was meant for another song, this is where you find out a little secret of mine, which is not really a secret, which is I only really know about 5 chords. All of my songs can be played over them. So here is another song in that chord sequence.
I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulder to back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes as if no one knows anything.
thing I see. I want you to know it's enough for me. So that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love. So in love. So in love. Love, love, love. I'm in love. Your hair like that. And in the moment, I knew you better.
Woo!
Very much.
Yeah.
How quiet can you be?
Really that quiet.
I do the next couple of ones like that, and you will be quiet.
Yeah.
People up at the top, could you hear that?
Yes!
I heard one person say no. I will play some songs on speakers in a couple of songs time for you.
Alright.
Oh my.
For this to work, you gotta be quiet. Cool. So this is a song from the record that I just put out. I'm actually, after this gig, I'm gonna go and shoot another music video tonight.
Woo!
So I hope you don't mind, when I go off, there probably won't be an encore, because I'm gonna be en route to a music video. And I might have to shower first, actually. Right, so this is a song from that record, and hope you enjoy it. On a Saturday night in the summer, sundown and they all come out. The Lamborghinis and their rented Hummers. The party's on, so they're heading downtown. Everybody's looking for a come up, and they wanna know what you're about. Be in the middle with the one I love it. We're just trying to figure everything out. We don't fit in well, cause we are just ourselves. I could use some help getting out of this conversation, yeah. You look stunning, dear, so don't ask that question here. This is my only fear. We become beautiful people, top designer clothes, front row at fashion shows. What you do and who'd you know? Inside the world of beautiful people, champagne and rolled up notes, beaten up some broken homes, surrounded but still alone. Party, that's not who we are. We are, we are, we are. We are not beautiful. Oh, that's not who we are. We are, we are, we are. We are not beautiful. Mm-hmm. Drove for hours last night and we made it nowhere. And I see stars in your eyes when we're halfway there. I'm not fazed by all them lights and flashing cans. With my arms around you, there's no need to care. We don't fit in well, cause we are just ourselves. I could use some help getting out of this conversation, yeah. You look stunning here, so don't ask that question here. We become beautiful people with top designer clothes. With fashion shows, you do and who you know. Inside the world of beautiful people, champagne and rolled up notes, written up some broken homes. Surrounded but still alone. Let's leave the party. That's not who we are. We are, we are, we are. We are not beautiful. Oh, that's not who we are. We are, we are, we are. We are not beautiful. We are, we are, we are, we are not beautiful.
Cool. So that's a song called Beautiful People off the Number 6 Collaborations project.
Woo! Love it!
I'm going to play a song which I think is my favourite song that I've written, and I was going to play unmiked, but it can be quite quiet, and if our man up at the top, I wouldn't want to you know, disappoint.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was.
This is how gigs used to be. Just like,
It's kind of like you get to a point basically where so many people come and there's so many, it's like such a wide range of people and they kind of come to see songs and you never want to disappoint people. But I feel like tonight, I don't know. So, because I feel like you guys came for an experience, not. I'm sure most people here have been to one of my shows before. If you have been to one of my shows before, then you don't necessarily want that exact same show in a small theatre, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's time to do some stuff.
So, Ty's having a little throwback!
Another song that is always in the show because I just can't not play it.
Okay, what if I go to
the Because, people.
Wait.
Like...
He's not in
the room. So, when your legs don't. And I can't spin you off of your feet. But will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Or will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Well, darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Well, baby, my heart. It's never life, but it's 23. Well, I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. But me, I fall in love with you every single day. I just wanna tell you I am. Baby, it's all part of the plan.
I've had in a long time. Thank you so much. Awesome. The mashup some other songs now. Yeah.
Turn down the man who asks for your hand, 'cause you're waiting for me. And I know you're gonna be away a while, but I've got no plan at all to leave. And would you take away my hopes and dreams and just say, away. I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost high on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home. Hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.
Success was until this song, and then it kind of completely took me by surprise. So, hope you like it.
Why not? Imagine if it's sick.
Thank you.
Because of Len Blavatnik, who he has believed in me from the very, very start of my career. And when he asked me to do this, I was just like, of course, we should definitely do it. So thank you, Len. And, I hope you guys enjoyed the theatre, enjoyed the gig. I hope you liked the songs. It was really fun. Shoot a music video after this and try and look all suave. Imagine.
Right. Thank you, Ed.
Thank you. Now I want to say the story about this final song before I play, because I always end my shows with this song, but because it's in like the moment of the encore and everyone's like, yeah. I never, it feels weird just to be like, hey, now let me tell you a story. But this is This is the oldest song that I have. I wrote this song when I was 15 years old, and you know, it was a song. I remember I'd kind of had a little taste of the music industry, and no one really had any faith that it would work. And one of the main things was like, you shouldn't rap. Definitely shouldn't rap. Which still now people say, but do I care? But the reason I play it is from 15 years old, I played this at every single gig, and just there was like a defiance in me being like, I know it'll work, and it's kind of like a bit of a joke to myself. You know, I'm closing somewhere like Wembley Stadium and playing a song that I wrote when I was 15 that no one believed in, and now I'm like. So I never get to explain that story. But it's one of these things that when I'm singing a song, I'm kind of like listening to the lyrics and I'm like, ooh, I know that all my shit's cool. What great is it? Anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you. Do you believe the lyrics when I'm singing them out? If they want, I've been prepared. Could be a white wax on my ginger hair. And I'm so forgiving the dose of what the future holds. Cause it's another day closer. You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy. You would throw you leave me out of doggy. I seem to celebrate, I took what held me back with the whip. Packaged the image, beating some content. I sold me back as a gimmick, the fact is this. I'll innovate in ashes, make up in dirty matches. I think I need to practice this. Gotta make shit happen, call me a laxative. Walls on my shoulders, I don't even know what Atlas is. Heart burst out like a cactus is. Back and rapping, back and back as I've been practicing, I'm practicing. You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy. You were told you leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy.
You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy. You leave me out of doggy.